to the James Bond show. I'm your host, Krazy Kajeevie, with no fears, limits, or substitutes, the bad boy of James Bond. Now, yesterday, I did a video on my Corgi icon figurines, and I thought I would show more of my collection. Now, this is the Bond era two room, so this is Pierce Brosnan from 1995 to Daniel Craig 2021. I shut down all rooms, basically only left up framed images around my home because I was looking at doing painting and other stuff like that here and just other things around the home. So I'm just setting the rooms back up again. Now, another big announcement before I show you what I'm about to show you, hence I've got this music on, is that I am selling my James Bond collection. I'm probably going to hang on to a couple of pieces. One which I'll probably do a video on very soon, which is my favourite piece, and that is a unlicensed Timothy Dalton statue model. Anyone that knows me and about my collecting knows it's my favourite piece. So I am going to sell my collection. If you ever see anything you like in it, etc., or come to James Bond Collectors page as well. And if you like anything in my collection and you want to make an offer, make an offer. But this is about my brand new, I've just finally put it up today, No Time to Die standee, after I think I got it in about January, and it was the only No Time to Die standee of this type that I could find in Victoria. And I went to cinema after cinema. I've been in email conversations with them, and then one cinema said, yep, we've got a standee for you. I thought I was going to pick up the big three-piece regular No Time to Die standee, the massive one. When I arrived at the cinema, I saw it was this one, and I was like, yes, I was so happy, because I even wanted to try and get one from America because I could not find this here in Australia. So I believe possibly it's the only one of its type here in Victoria. I'm not 100% sure on that, because there was a few cinemas I didn't go to. So maybe, but I believe this might be the only one. So excuse the room, it's not all set up, but let's have a look at the standee. I'm gonna see if I can switch this, guys. I can't switch the angle there. So what I'll do, that's the standee right there. I'll jump out of the way and you guys can see it. So I'm 6 foot, so you can see how I'm 6 foot, so it's pretty, yeah, so it's pretty much just got me pegged. It's on 6 foot, it's pretty big. I'll go back here so you can see it. So it's pretty big. Now it's basically, so there's two side sections. Overall it's only in six parts. The two side sections, obviously, that's standard upright. The main front section, and then you've got the back section, which is just all black. So unfortunately, and I think probably a bit surprisingly, it's not double-sided. Maybe it's cheaper to not have it double-sided, cheaper to produce. And it's pretty easy to put together. And yeah, I really love it. I think it's just clean, it's neat, it's nice. Yeah, compared to the big three-part No Time to Die standee that I have two of, and you can see those, you can see that one when I do my regular James Bond show videos with my new setup, you can see those ones. So that's a look at this standee. Hope you like this little look. I'll give you one more look before I shut off this video. And actually, since we're in here, don't judge me on it, guys, don't judge me on it. Because, like I said, I haven't got anything set up properly in here. I've just got the cabinets in, and everything's kind of out of order, and there's so much that has to go into this room. So I will set it all up properly. What I'm going to do, I'm going to set it all up and finish setting the other room up, and then from there I will photograph everything, put it on Gumtree for Australians to buy, put it on eBay for international sales, and over at James Bond Collectors page and some of the other James Bond pages. And if anyone wants to buy anything, let me know, make an offer, whatever. But I'll give you a little look at a few things here. There's something really, really special here, which is, in the words of Q, something I'm particularly proud of. It's not this bit, I'll get to it in a moment, but this is a helmet from The World Is Not Enough, and I've got little cards made up for screen use pieces. You can see a little card there. I've also got some ID. These ones here, hope you can see that okay, guys. These ones here are prop replica ones, but that one there is an actual world, is not enough pass from the film. Now, the bit I want to show you, or the collector's piece I want to show you, apparently there was only two of these made in the world. This is from an Oscar-winning costume designer, and it's from Die Another Day, and it is the one you see in the film. General Dong, who's one of the, oh no, great name, huh? Who's one of the generals behind General Moon, this is General Dong's hat. That is the hat. So that was from the prop store, who only deal in official merchandise, and I have a little card made up for it there. So that is my big dong, the big dong, and it's for sale. That is for sale as well. And I've got so many posters all in there as well. I've got photo busters, posters, you name it, I've got it. And I'll just give you, there's a, actual, this is a Russian side cap from, the stuntman's name is in it, from GoldenEye. Hope you can see there, hope I've got that right. So, side cap from GoldenEye, and the stuntman's name is in it, so that'll be for sale. And a mine as well. That's a prop replica made by Ed Maggiani. And I've got one of the little satellite clocks there. And of course, I've got Brozza up there, polystone statue. And this is just some of the other stuff there, including the beautiful Omega. Quite rare these. Anyone that collects the Omega stuff will know how rare they are. The big cards and that as well, and the little stand, etc. Make a watch in there, Seamaster watch as well. So there you go, guys. So yeah, it's just all kind of a bit scrappy. Everything needs to be fixed up. This I'm going to be making into a replica of Bond on the bike from Skyfall. So I'll be designing all that. That is a toy miniature of the exact bike that Daniel Craig's stunt double drove for Skyfall. So I am going to be making that into a beautiful diorama. So there you go, guys. Hope you enjoyed this little look. You know what? That is such an underrated film. I'm going to do a video soon on why I love Spectre, because I actually really like Spectre. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for joining me. If you haven't, please drop a like on the video. If you haven't subscribed, just tap the subscribe button. It is free. Hit the bell notification and you'll get notified when these videos come up. And daily, probably a couple times a day now, I'm just going to upload these fun little videos looking at my collection. So, till next time, keep on bonding. Say hi to your mum for me. God bless you.